pound yen for today is already, it's almost at its weekly top. They will still expect that it will correct out a bit before it will hit that weekly top and then pull back to break out of this structure to give us the sales. So if we go to 4 hour time frame, we want to look, watch out for corrections here before it will continue back to retest this weekly trend line, and then it will start dropping for us. So you want to look out for this correction today on pound yen. After this correction, it will retest this trend line, this weekly trend line, for it to continue going down for us. So also, if we go to 1 hour time frame, I want to watch for more development of these sales here. These are the trades we are looking for. We are looking for something in line with this, for it to retest this.